It's a portrait of my friend John's great-great-great-grandmother.
Not too shabby.